parasitic ice of some kind. Nilsson and her team are trying to figure it out. So far, we know it accelerates in the shade. So when the sun goes down, we're screwed.
All the more reason to get off this piece of rock before we're entombed like woolly mammoths.
Oh, that's a fun new sound. All relays and conduits are clear on deck 4. We could use some help on deck 8.
What the hell are you doing here besides saving their asses?
Saving your ass? You're welcome.
I don't do gratitude. You could have stayed on the Enterprise and remained in the time you were meant to be in if you believe in that kind of thing, which I don't.
Stayed for Arium. She's a science officer, but she paid the price of a soldier. Felt like someone should honor that. A life for a life, you know?
I do. What an unbelievably shitty decision.
Says the woman who's still here.
Section 31 would have begged me to take over sooner or later, and bureaucracy is where fun goes to die. I like jumping from universe to universe.
Commander, the EPS grid is functional on deck 6. Hello, Giorgio.
You must have an enormous visible spectrum.
74,000 nanometers.
We should talk.
Report to deck 8. Linus, they could use help.
I'll join him. See you later.